marks you put on your child. All over his body. And then you were suspended for a year by the NFL and you were sent to counseling, all these other things. Two things here. A, if you don't get it, and then you out loud in an interview say you're still doing it. A, you don't get it, and B, you're a dope for saying it out loud in an interview.
She feels terrible about the way things have turned out. She says she wants to be fair. Trust her, she says.